planar transformers are revolutionizing DC-DC converter designs, offering significant advantages over traditional transformers, streamlining manufacturing processes, and reducing hand assembly. Historically, transformers have been bulky, expensive, and hard to manufacture. Planar transformers use the copper layers in a multi-layer PCB surrounded by a ferrite core, eliminating the need for complex winding processes. Despite some design challenges, planar technology enables the creation of compact and flat transformers, reducing the height profile of DC-DC converters. Heat dissipation in the windings improves, and power density increases. RECOM is introducing planar technology to lower wattage converters. The RS12Z series achieves an industry-leading 12 watts output in a compact package with a 150% power density improvement compared to competitors. The RKK series targets the industrial market with high isolation and a wide operating temperature range, while the RYK series offers a cost-effective general-purpose solution with a built-in linear regulator. The time has come for planar transformer technology, unlocking new possibilities for DC-DC converter designs. RECOM is leading the way by integrating planar transformers across its DC-DC converter product line. Visit recom-power.com to learn more.